So where we're at, audience knows.
Yeah.
But we have to. Zoe just called and she's like, "We got to get the serum. Yeah. We want to get out of here.
It's in the main house.
We're infected. No, it's in the back house.
It's in the back house.
Back house.
So we have to go out to the old house. That's what we're up to. And Marguerite's back there. And Jeremy keeps calling her Margaret like an idiot.
Let's grab this pussy. Strong chem fluid.
Now,
that makes, you said something about that, Michael, right?
So I'm dabbling in my own playthrough. Mm-hmm. That makes crazy strong bullets. If you combine that with gunpowder, the pistol bullets it makes, it killed the goop monster in one headshot.
So he has some. All right,
so now you have 10.
Look,
but
we're
going to
reevaluate
ammo.
Our ammo. It turns out that some enhanced techniques for ammo are valuable after all and are not war crimes.
How do I? How do I switch ammo?
That's how you get info. You hit Y.
Because I want to know.
All right, but you have to, you know, be on the gun, not the flamethrower.
So what bullets
you got
now?
I know you really want to be playing right now, Michael.
Those are normal.
Yeah, I know.
Jeff, just grab that from
you. Those are normal.
Oh,
there you go. Those are special.
Every bullet's special.
Wow, you can switch those quick.
They're like snowflakes.
You got two hands.
Yeah.
All right, so you're on the super bullets right now, so you know.
Yeah.
You know, don't fucking shoot them at bees.
Don't start blasting bugs.
So this place is a cannibal den / biomedical facility.
I don't remember where we left off.
It was in here.
That's a room of bees. That's a bad room, right?
It's a bee room.
There's a thing
behind you. Did we get anything from this fucking room? Or this
what
whole
was that?
Thing?
Somebody said, there you are.
Oh, just now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was your shadow.
No, like, even the subtitle came up. There you are.
No.
There you
it
are.
Didn't happen. I think there was a thing you could have opened in there, but...
In the bee room?
Yeah, you should go check. Is that a thing? Yeah, it's a thing.
Scope it out, man.
Sweet.
Thanks, Ryan.
You're welcome. I'm pretty badass. I spotted that from across the room,
Why
though,
are we going
huh?
back Ryan, into the house? Great now eyes. I don't remember.
Thank you.
You're past this, right, Michael?
No.
It's like when you're really bad at baseball, and you're just like, good eye.
What do we... What key do we
Wait
have?
Look.
Do we get a new key or something?
No, we don't have a new key yet. We're looking for the serum.
Good job watching it come in.
We're gonna need a
every
key
time he
to
goes in
the
a room
serum.
That I think is gonna be bad. I hate it.
They're all bad rooms. There's no good rooms.
Well, safe rooms are good rooms.
Yeah, but you know, there's rooms that you go in and it's like this
They're
is gonna
not.
Spawn a cutscene or something.
They're gonna turn that paradigm on its head in a minute.
No, they do that. They fool you sometimes.
Yeah. You thought it was a safe room.
Yeah, you thought you were coming out of a safe room and got bust through the wall.
Aha! Damn.
So is Marguerite back here now?
Yeah, who said that? That was her, right?
In my mind, she just like came around the corner and went,
It has to be.
Oh, damn.
Oh, shit. He's not there.
Ah, shit.
All right, we have now increased the volume.
Oh, that's the door that she slammed shut on you.
Spiders.
Oh, wait. Go back. Can we open that?
Remember, you tried to open it and she went like...
Yeah, but get the spiders off the door. I would honestly just hit them with a knife. But
I mean,
okay.
You've been through this door before. It's not a new
place.
Well,
no, but the spiders on it were
okay,
new.
Okay, remember, you're still looking for that crank. You gotta get the crank so you can lower the bridge.
Oh, bugs. Yep.
There was definitely shit in that cabinet, though.
Yeah.
That's right.
There you go,
That's
there you
where
go.
We're
Pop
at.
It open.
The crank.
The crank.
I forgot about
the floor.
That.
Knock it off, assholes.
There you go. The thing's open now, Jeff.
I don't know if there's anything in there. Well, yep, here she comes.
Oh, bitch, fuck.
She's right she's
there.
Throwing bugs at you.
Bitch is throwing bugs. I need to get in there.
Oh, she called you a cocksucker, too.
Yeah, well,
cocksucker.
She doesn't know me.
Did you burn the lock off that thing?
And then a shitcock.
Whoa.
Alfred shitcock over here.
So where the fuck is the crank again? The crank was in the hole where
in
the Mia tape. Now, how the fuck do we get in the floor? That's what we need to do.
To
get in the floor to get the crank.
All right.
Fuzzy.
And we ended the last part with Jeff running around getting fucked by bees.
Jeff, why
is
you
crazy,
higher?
Bitch? I'm trying to get this.
Just turned around. Oh, that was actually a good guess, but you're fucked in a second.
Pay attention, boy. I want to show you something, shit cock.
She's gonna show you her fucking dick.
Come here, cunt swoggle.
Zero flame left.
Oh, nice.
All right, what
Maybe
I pick
she's
up?
Got a crank. Like, see, do you fight her? I don't know. You're not doing well on health.
Well, you need to get back through the spider door. So you need to find something to open the spider door.
So you could use those.
Sure, I thought he needed to hang a left when he ran into Marguerite. I think he was going the wrong way.
So I need to go
that's just a loop. He's just been going in a circle.
That way, and then keep going.
There's a bee. Don't goddammit, Jeff!
All right, sorry, it's a super good bullet. Wasted on a bug.
Well, it killed
it. It was a nice shot, but...
Huh.
Gunpowder. There you go.
I yelled, don't. Like, real life.
Someone just dropped a nuke on a ladybug.
Oh, that was a good swing. Jeff, you really just gotta move and stop fighting every bee. It's like, the equivalent here is like you fighting every zombie in Left 4 Dead. They just keep coming.
I know. I'm just trying to decide if I should take the psycho stimulants or not.
Well, I mean, the thing is, if you drop dead, you're gonna get them back. So who cares? You could always use them, maybe find some shit, drop dead, but then you know where the shit is. You can at least clear shit out this way. Chem fluid.
Delicious.
Come on. So much stuff.
And yet, not enough.
I feel like some of the stuff wasn't even
here.
It's respawning just because it knows that you need it.
Maybe.
No, look, the problem is Marguerite's walking behind you going, "Nah, damn it, that's supposed to be here."
Magnum ammo.
I was there the whole time.
So I think what you're supposed to do is go where she went, right? Where Mia went.
Yep.
Where did Mia go?
She was in the fucking in the floor. Remember?
Yep.
How the fuck did she get there?
Well, there was a hallway that Jeff was in past where she was, right there.
Yep.
But I think you can get there this way.
Well, it's a loop, so yes.
Yeah.
Can,
so
you
go,
can go
there.
Around
I'm
there.
There.
Keep going that way.
And
take
you're
a left.
Hang a left.
There you go. And just go to left.
And left.
All the way down that
straight.
Hallway.
Grab that thing.
Grab Come on, that health, thing. Health, health. Burner fuel.
Grab it.
It won't
really
let me.
Yeah.
No room at the end.
Interesting.
Oh, well. Okay. Moving on.
Here's the, see, this is the door you gotta open.
Wasn't the crank, like, it was over, because you...
No, she went through there.
Oh, that's right.
And then there was a hole in the floor.
I already did the spider, didn't I?
So you go through the altar, and there was the bit where we do-si-do'd her around the... Jesus Christ. We do-si-do'd her around the box, and then went into the hole.
Yeah, but didn't you find the spider in the basement?
Well, the spider we haven't found, period.
No, yeah, he did.
Yeah, he found the spider statue.
You already used the spider statue.
I haven't. Didn't I already use it?
So
I did
you open the door?
Oh, you know, I used it with Mia. Maybe
yeah,
I didn't
use it.
Yeah, that's
right.
I'll use it right now. I'll do it right now.
Oh, do you
have
it?
Yeah. Really?
Is it on you?
Yeah, it's right there.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Well, that's what we needed to do. So,
yeah, I was like,
11 minutes, the audience is like, fucking idiots. And they're right. Listen, it's been a few days since we played it.
All right.
When yesterday?
Spin it around.
No.
I mean, yes. I mean, no.
It wasn't.
Yesterday.
Pretty close.
Oh, we didn't play yesterday. Did we?
We didn't play yesterday.
We did other things yesterday.
Michael's like, I cannot drive this point home. Enough.
There you go.
All right, Jeff, and now you're through.
Now you can go through there.
Good man.
Fall in the hole.
We got this.
Missed
this game's so easy.
Nope.
One more. You got one direction left, Jeff.
He's doing whatever he wants.
Nope.
He's gonna go save first, I'm guessing.
I don't know. But you did use your psychostimulant, so if you're fine with that.
Michael wouldn't be.
I wouldn't be, but that's fine. This is Jeff.
This is Jeff's game. Jeff can play however Jeff wants to play.
Ethan Jeff.
Yeah.
Jeff can shoot bugs with special ammo.
Jeff can and does.
It bugged me.
Gut reaction there.
And then...
There
you
go.
There you go, with your knife ready.
And your headlamp.
Now, I remember this as Mia,
yep.
And nothing jumped.
Millipedes.
Oh, yeah, God.
It's gotten real gross in here.
Oh, God.
The exterminator hasn't been by recently.
Just grab one and start nomming it.
You could
give
you
health
that
back.
Right now,
yeah.
I am protein.
I mean, take what you can get.
Protein, you know. It's good for muscle. It doesn't really help with anything else. There you go. This is where you do-si-do'd. Hey, herb.
Nice, Jeff. Pour it on you.
A little splash. Thank God your left hand is the only dangerous part about you.
Yeah. No, you just absorb it and you can put it anywhere. Yeah. Foot, head.
Now, she's definitely still walking around.
Now, you've never been up there.
Oh, yeah. Can
There's
you go
the hole
that?
In the floor.
Or do you need a specific key? Though. Do you still need, like, a crow key?
Ooh, what's that?
Oh, I bet you can, like, cut it. No, damn it.
I think you need a crank.
I don't see a spot.
Let's see.
It's not going to let me through this.
Probably not.
Old crow.
Is that the other side of the door? Or that's a totally different spot?
I think it's a different spot.
I
mean,
remember
that was the
crow
other crow door's in the house.
Bye, crow.
Nah, nailed it.
Oh, shit.
Well, she doesn't want anybody on the second floor.
Well, she was bitching at Zoe.
That's my space!
Alright, so.
She makes candles up there.
Try heading down there, I guess. Boop. Well, that's where Mia got caught.
It was 360.
Yeah.
But we saw.
But the crank was down here.
Why wouldn't you have the lamp on all the time?
I don't know.
Break that box.
Break
that
shoe.
Fuck your loafers.
was filled with psychostimulants, and was that a millipede that fell out of it?
And hey, bro.
Hey, bro.
Oh,
okay. Hey, bro. What's up, bro?
Bro. Super fresh, bra.
What's
up, bra?
Bra, bra, bra.
Do you want your, bleach? But oh.
I knew it. I knew there'd be one here.
All right, where's that?
There it is.
Nice.
6 cents for
you know what? I don't think we noticed in our playthrough, but I immediately noticed when I started playing by myself.
There's
Whataburger cups all over the place in this
really?
Game. Yeah. They're like in the trash and shit.
Well, this isn't Louisiana,
do they actually say Whataburger?
No, they don't, but it's the fucking,
That was a crazy lad. Ah!
That's a bug.
It's the,
oh, Jeff, you're a pro at it now.
Just white cups with orange stripes, but it's clearly Whataburger.
So where was the crank again? Was it all the way?
It was outside.
Yeah.
It was where that first hive was.
Yeah.
Oh,
you lower the
shit.
Bridge.
All right.
Well, can you put it in that
bridge? Yeah, can you check that thing? See if you can use it there. Maybe you can use it in two spots. It doesn't look like
there's
you can insert
anything.
There's
totally a side.
Yeah, you do need to check the
side of
it,
that you didn't
the tack
look at.
Of it.
That
yeah.
has a perfect crank shape.
I have to agree with Ryan there. Generally, you don't crank from the back of it.
Jeff went up to it and was like, hopeless.
Sweet.
There you go.
Sweet. Taking it with you. All right, so now you can shortcut right back.
Now you don't have to go through spider door.
Now you got
to
head outside.
To the left. To the left.
Well,
to
either
left.
Works.
Or the right.
Either
doesn't
works.
Matter.
It's a circle.
It's a loop.
And Marguerite.
Yeah, this bitch is still around here.
Duck.
Yep.
Up.
There you are, shitcock.
In.
You shitcock cocksucker.
Ah! Fuck!
I mean, she's not really chasing you that hard.
She sends
scary.
Bugs after you.
She does send bugs.
Fuck you, she sends bugs. She's scary.
Like, she's like Bioshock.
That's good.
It is very Bioshocky.
She's upstairs, don't go up.
I'm gonna do the loop. Bitch won't be there.
And the thing is, you're so fast, she's probably still standing there.
She's
bitch
not
is
quick.
Paid. That's all I gotta say.
Her house shoes, just don't let her go.
He's like,
fast.
Ha!
KC.
Went right money. Around her. She's
there
just like,
she, yeah, she
I'm
did
soft.
Move 15 feet.
She took like two steps.
I'm starting to question whether she really wants to get you.
All right, Jeff.
Jeff.
When are you going to learn?
All right, get moving, shitcock.
There you go. You got it.
Put that crank in there, son.
It burst that time.
It just did like a first. All right,
you
missed
it.
Psycho whatever is trying to shove him in there. There we go.
Nope.
Try again.
Nope. Yep. About to be out of ammo.
And you're out of ammo.
Poof. Quick, use your super bullets.
Don't know if you can carve up the
this doesn't
nest.
Doesn't look great. This is not great for you. Oh man, you're. Oh my god, he might get away with it. He might get away
Holy
with
shit.
It.
Holy shit!
Ooh.
Done deal.
Done deal. You
the
better,
game
you better
gave you a break.
Run, dude.
Now wash your hands.
Check there, yeah. Oh, first aid. Don't use it yet. You're gonna need it. More burner fuel.
Definitely use that.
Just start picking stuff up.
Croaky!
Oh, nice!
No room.
Watch the episode,
you don't
man.
Have room
it's
for
so
that.
I mean, I started to.
You better suit. like,
Frank's
uh-oh.
Liquids.
Hey, someone said, there
Jeff,
you are.
There
buddy.
You are.
Yeah, she's over there. You might want to reload your fuel.
He doesn't have room to pick it up.
Yeah, you gotta drop something.
Maybe.
I mean, do you need the crank anymore?
Yeah, well, does he still have it? Alright, well, so much for that health.
That was a strategy.
That was a strategy.
Ooh, another coin.
Gotta reload it.
Wait, yeah, check your ammo again, or your inventory.
Yeah, it's still in your inventory.
You can make something, make bullets or something.
Chem
you've
fluid.
You've got chem fluid and gunpowder. You also have another super, don't you?
Another super?
Like super chem, strong chem?
Yeah.
Yeah. You've got two of those. You can use either one to make it.
There you go. Look at that. Burner fuel more.
Burner fuel more.
Yeah.
More good bullets for the pistol.
More good.
There's a bug flying
a bug,
like right there.
He's nothing. Don't even worry about him. Okay, just run
Definitely
past
Definitely don't use all your good ammo.
You got him.
I don't know why you run with a knife.
Because if I have a gun, I'll use it.
You should. Just not on bugs. You should just...
Yeah, I'm not like that.
I see that.
Go that way.
Not like that.
He's really hoping he trips and falls into Marguerite.
There you go.
Stabs her to
Under.
Death.
You got this.
They're more
go
dead.
Straight.
All right, so you want to go back across the bridge?
Right, uh-huh. Yep. Right.
No, not Jeff. Turn around, Jeff.
He's going off.
He's going to put the coin back in the thing.
Look, Jeff can't be controlled.
I got a coin.
Yeah, we need to stop trying to control Jeff. Jeff is playing.
I got a coin, man. I'm going to get a thing.
He's going to do what Jeff wants to do.
Oh, you're going
to
get increased maximum health, I think.
Yeah. You can tell when he goes off book. It's like, oh, there he goes. Nice house.
Nothing in there for
you. It's not a nice house.
You're out of it.
It's a large house.
You should probably just consider not going back in.
Last coin, Sonny. Do it. Shoot up. Shoot the fuck up.
Oh, just missed the stitches.
That felt good. That felt good.
Now, we should definitely go back to... the little house, but there was a crow door in the main house.
Yeah,
as well.
But we should do the back house first. Yes.
Yeah, do the back house
yeah,
first.
Yeah, it was I can't remember where it was, but it was in the main house.
Go to the second floor maybe?
Yeah.
See snake doors.
There was definitely one in there somewhere,
I don't see
right?
Crow door.
No, there's definitely a crow door cuz I'm up to a
snake,
crow door in
snake
my
door.
Game and I'm nowhere near this far.
Totally
snake
forgot
door.
Where
there's
it was.
One crow door somewhere.
I don't think you even tried to open it though.
Oh, that
so
workshop
it might
one.
Just be a red door or something. I don't know. It was in there somewhere.
Check your chest too. Make sure you don't like resort your items.
Oh, good call.
Probably get rid of those strong chems for now, right?
Probably put the shotgun away for now.
But if he finds bullets, it'll come in handy.
I'm okay. I got 3 slots.
Man, fuck it. The knife is incredibly useful in this
game.
It
did look like you just somehow pushed the knife through the door. That was impressive.
Yeah, it happens.
Strong knife.
Yeah, it's sharp.
It's super heated.
Yeah!
Where the rest of the family unit is.
Well, dad's dead.
Should have got the flashlight for Ryan.
Yeah, dad got fucked up.
I wonder if Cletus got his arm back.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he grew
did.
Back
he
like immediately.
It. Yeah. Left.
He popped Nailed up later with it.
There you go.
All right, let's go upstairs to the second floor. Where she is.
Ka-ka!
She's not out there. You saw her on the first floor.
No,
she
is.
Oh,
Mia.
No, someone. I don't know. Maybe.
Zoe.
Oh,
fuck! God damn it!
I did tell you.
She's very clear that she
wants. Oh, the floor!
Oh. I think you're about to...
I mean, we've seen it's only like a 2-foot drop. Oh, wow.
Help me up!
I don't
help.
Think she whip.
Help.
Nope.
No. She didn't. What limb do you think you'll lose
you
next?
You think she's coming down with you, or... You might want to turn around.
Oh, oh my God!
Oh, you're in just full.
Oh, she's
in this
gonna throw bugs
hole.
At you, dude.
There's a you gotta climb up, man.
Oh, dude, you got a flame.
Maybe you have to stun her and then climb up.
Oh.
Oh wait. Nope. Oh.
Special bullet. There.
All right, there you go.
Beyond the tail.
Oh.
All right. I would just get her, right?
Get her.
She might, like, yeah, you're probably gonna have to stun her or something.
Yeah, well, that's what he did. He just needs to kill all the bees.
Now
with
go.
Her. Now go.
Oh, nope,
there's one
still
left.
One.
God damn it.
I'll make it.
No, it might miss. Oh, God
damn it. I didn't make it.
I mean, unless you just have to bip her enough from here where, like, her head blows up. But I don't know.
I think you gotta get the little bastards off, yeah. Like, the big ones, the flamethrower doesn't do much.
On the big guys, yeah. There you go. Nice and clear. Right. You're 100% going
to
make it this time.
I don't think you're supposed to be doing that.
Bless your heart.
Oh my God, she is from the south. I would try and flame her and then bip her. Like in the
she
head.
Like stumbles back, though. When you flame her. Come here,
my pretty. Fuck.
Nice shot. Oh.
Oh yeah, see, you bipped her.
Fucking see ya.
Dude, that gun is fucking strong.
Oh, my
life is like 3 on.
Turn around, turn around. What you doing,
Jeff?
Come on.
I think you might have taken the light. Uh-oh.
Holy shit!
What?
She just got eaten by bugs.
All right.
She got eaten by bugs. Did she like melt into fucking goo?
She became bugs.
She's
I think
bugs
she
now.
She gooified, dude.
What a big ass key.
They always are.
So are like is the family like made out of goo?
Well,
there's something inside them. That's what you need the serum for.
The daughter's got the special goo.
They got something.
Well, that's going to ring.
It's a gift.
Some kind of biohazard. I'm assuming that's where the Resident Evil canon comes into play somewhat. It's got to be some sort of, like, chemical fucking test super weapon or some shit.
Target acquired.
What does that mean?
Okay.
Oh, no.
What the fuck?
Oh, it's a serum.
What? Wait, what did it say?
Synthesize the serum something.
D-series cranial nerve, peripheral nerve.
Interesting.
Hmm.
So, just stab yourself in the cranium
with
the
needle.
So, can
you grab anything else out of that?
Yeah, can you grab that baby?
Or the glowing
child?
Tube or something?
Or the vials?
Nothing?
Or just shoot them all. That's good,
Jesus.
Too.
All right.
No
there
one's
it
allowed
is.
It.
Oh, also, I think maybe that's who was upstairs that she was talking about.
Oh.
Oh, great point.
Did you find a serum? Duh. Found the fetus box. Bugs. Is that the same thing?
I
wish you could have warned
me. Well, I don't think it's a fetus. It looks pretty big. What about the serum?
Look, that's what happens with those 9-month abortions.
It doesn't look like it was like a small child. Head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere. Nah, let me just check the drawers.
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second
floor. I'm just going
to
stay here and keep looking around. It's great here. Love it.
Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Well, dude, we know where the trailer is. We're getting a lay of the land.
Have we actually seen Zoe?
No.
No.
She's gonna finally meet us.
Yeah, and she'll probably fuck us up too.
Oh,
dude, it's creepy as fuck out there.
Make sure we dress our best.
What are you looking at, Jeff?
Scary tree.
We're already dressed pretty nicely, actually.
Are we?
Dressed for success,
some
would say.
That's definitely
a long sleeve dress shirt, I believe.
Well, it used to be nice.
Why is this not on silent?
Okay.
Is that you or me?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, okay.
That's why I was shocked
and appalled. Did it say secret? Hang on. I put the
there
present.
Was a secret room
I saw
there.
Something. Oh, all right.
You keep going past the word secret.
I'm seeing things.
Put the present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor. Well, nobody will find it. The
arm is a sign of the child's trust.
Okay.
The so arm will lead us to happiness.
Okay. Find the secret room.
Lead me, arm. Teach me how to love.
Nothing bad will happen, right?
Everything bad will happen.
We saw her melt. She's dead.
She's coming back for you.
She's gonna come out of the fucking faucet. Like Alex Mack.
Bubblehead!
She's gonna drip out. Jeff. Get the bubblehead behind you. And to the right. Behind you.
It's 100% on the one thing you refuse to look at.
I missed that one.
Don't touch that. It's gonna be, it's like a
you're
pump.
Gonna have to hang something on it. You have to hang something like equivalent on it. Probably like another lantern.
Good
guess.
Oh, you need her
oh,
light.
Oh, you need her lantern.
Go back in the pit of bugs.
Christ.
I knew you needed that thing.
That's gonna be a thing.
She
sure
made a
will.
Big point about it. My light!
I need my light!
This is an important item that
my
someone
glasses.
Might need.
I can't see a thing without my glass. Oh my fucking god.
Oh. Did you see that, Jeff?
You better get down there and take that from Captain Fantastic.
Did you see that big old arm?
I did.
That big old spider arm?
Shit.
I saw the spider arm.
There he goes. Shoot it!
Oh, yup.
There's no point in shooting it now.
Well,
you
that's
let it
at
get
least
away.
That's a spider person.
That's special.
That's her, right?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Her.
Could
that's
be.
Not Zoe.
No, not Zoe.
No, not Zoe.
It's probably
the
Marguerite.
Marguerite.
Oh, you think it's Marguerite?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think she melted into a spider demon.
As hard as it was to kill the dad, I doubt it would be that easy to kill the mom.
Yeah.
Pop her three times in the
why?
Head.
She's a woman.
Although you did, to be fair, that one makes sense. And two, you did have enhanced bullets.
Yeah.
You did not have that on the dad.
That's why we gotta have them.
This is actually incredible, because I was talking to Lindsay this morning
for the intelligence
about
community.
I hope there's spiders in this game. Because there's, like, right after the bees, you get the spiders in the first Resident Evil. Spider person.
There's stairs there that you're probably gonna
so
go.
So the teenage son's gonna be, like, snake person, right?
Oh, toilet.
There's the snake, yeah. Could be. That'd be cool.
So what is this
Jeff
way?
Jeff loves snake.
Big
people.
Snake, giant snake fight.
Not doing snakes.
I mean, if it's in the game, right, you will.
That's
you gotta do what you gotta do.
What's that? What that? Oh, strong chems. Damn, dude, they're all over the place. Them super bullets.
You should make some more super bullets so you can shoot walls.
Yeah.
Well, he doesn't have any gunpowder.
Yeah, is that what they were?
No. It's enhanced bullets on the left. But, you know, I don't think you have gunpowder.
You can make something. If it's white, does that mean you can make it, the number?
I think so.
Yeah.
So it looked like you could make bullets.
You can make bullets.
That's
not good bullets.
Is that just regular bullets?
Yeah. No one cares about regular
those
bullets.
Those are asshole bullets.
Well, I guess if he can make regular bullets, though, then you know, he must have
he can make enhanced bullets, right? That would
Yeah, but he doesn't
have gunpowder. Stand to reason.
No,
how is that possible?
They're not white, though.
Oh, you found another one of those?
Make a sangria and
I didn't even realize that.
Yeah, I just picked it up.
There's absolutely
oh, you just got it.
There.
Oh, okay, yeah.
You just need to find... There you go.
Hit something nice here for you.
Go look in the toilet.
Okay, it's in the toilet.
Let's get the sangria.
Where?
Sangria in the toilet.
Up ahead or back?
We
in the
saw a
room?
Turlet past the bees when we used the first crank. Or the crank the first time.
Was there a
might
a
be this turlet, though.
Oh, and just so you know, you do need to find the photo. Because I got to the part where the steroid was hidden in the fireplace, but I couldn't get it before I found the photo. So for the treasure shit, you have to pick the photo up before you can get it. What was that?
Something that's going to fill up your inventory.
Separating agent.
Oh, so that's the first thing you need, right? To create the serum?
Can be combined with some items to separate them.
I think to separate the Kim fluid, I think you might be able to use that to decombine something.
Yeah, you can. What the hell was that you couldn't pick up?
Oh, herbs, dude.
That herb. I'm saying that right.
You can make anything.
I wonder if you could use that decombining thing to decombine regular bullets and
so
get the gunpowder to make an
herb. Two herbs here.
Well,
the two herbs
only say you get
me.
Your strong Kim fluid.
Though. Ah.
Lockpick.
Maybe that's all you get back. You
two
get
herbs is scary.
Lockpick.
Yeah, that means they want you to make health.
Yeah,
so you
and
should
you
throw
can't
some.
Pick them up. Yeah, but you can't put anything down.
Oh, can you not throw
Why
stuff out of your
you
inventory?
Go back.
What about like
that's
the crank?
A long way back.
I mean, you can't drop key items.
Is it worth
items.
Your life, Jeff?
I mean, to be fair, you'll get a retry when you die, inevitably.
Real
you'll probably
you
start back in this room.
Down.
Well, no, you might find shotgun shells during the fight.
You got enhanced bullets. Who needs shotgun shells?
I have two.
You have two enhanced bullets?
You got more than that? What are you talking about?
No.
Didn't you make more? I guess you did.
Well, yeah. No, he made more.
No, you didn't. You couldn't have.
No, he hasn't made a second batch.
Oh, that's what I meant.
No.
Find some gunpowder, you know, you'll be back in business.
That's not a bad idea, Jeff.
Yeah, probably wouldn't have been a bad idea to use and then pick up an herb.
Yeah.
Well, there you go. First aid.
Even better.
This is about to get real fighty.
Yeah, this is a fight zone if I've ever seen
this
one.
This is a boss area where you're going to be running around from a fucking spider lady.
What is that?
It's more psychostimulants.
Locked.
Bet she's in there getting ready.
Ooh, squeak, squeak.
Bet she's in there getting ready.
Chop those bugs off that door. See if you can hit them with the... Okay,
well,
never mind.
Nope, you just got a pistol of spiders. Use the flamethrower.
Well, oh, you're almost
it's
there.
It's working. At the cost of a lot of spider bites.
Yeah.
There you go. You're fine, though. It honestly didn't...
Shotgun shells that you can't pick up. 8 of them, too.
Man, it's real sure
you gotta get those, man.
Achievement!
That's why I wanted to do it.
Slash, slash, slashy, slash.
Did
clear
you
insects on the door using a knife.
Yeah. To be fair, I didn't think they'd jump off at you that much.
Jeff, you really gotta ask yourself now, is Michael playing for you, your best interests, or for his best interests?
Well, I was here,
don't
I watched him
do
it. It's
do
basically like I got the achievement. Jeff, do not use that.
Really care.
Well, why don't you see what happens if you stab yourself in the forehead with a knife? Oh, achievement? Oh, that's great.
Yeah, but there's a retry.
That water heater looked in great repair.
It did look fantastic.
That was
so,
the most immaculate thing.
There's so much
seen
shit down here. Press A. What is that? It's just
it just says it's blocked.
Don't.
Jeff,
it's
Jeff,
not gonna,
it's
not
gonna,
not
gonna
worth
melt
it.
It.
Not worth it.
We gotta go somewhere.
Hit back. You don't check the map enough.
Look,
man.
There were stairs. You're being real negative about him using up that fuel. That's just gonna make a slot for the shotgun shells.
Yeah, you can head up there. That's
probably
where
you
guys are. Holy Christ!
Good thing you weren't even looking at it. You would have been even more
Jeff!
Scared. Jeff, pull the right trigger.
Let's attack.
Should probably, yeah.
You know what would be great there? Probably a gun.
I think she's about to take the legs.
Oh, you got her off.
She big.
That bitch is huge.
Gonna get ya. Yeah, there you go.
I'm gonna get you, boy.
There's another spider cabinet.
I mean, that would blast with the flamethrower real quick.
Give it a little squirt.
That
there you go.
Was
way
pretty
better.
Effective.
Yep, you should just burn off the
Where
last
the fuck
12
is
of that
she?
Fuel and pick
it's
up
the bad noise.
Well, the fuel isn't taking any space right now, though. It's just in his inventory. It's in the gun.
Isn't it in
the gun? Oh, God!
No.
Oh,
she just whacked
you. So that doesn't free up a slot. You have nothing left. You might want to switch.
Suddenly she turned into Gary Olsen's character from Lost in Space.
Oh, this sucks.
That's a dated reference.
It's been a while since I've seen it.
Is it? Yeah.
See, he turned into a giant. He got bit by a silicon-based life form in the shape of a spider.
Oh, there goes both hands.
Right,
switch.
Press Y.
And it turned him into, like, a spider mommy.
Left trigger and Y.
And then they ate him. All right, don't shoot her right in the cooch.
I think I want to. She's got, like, a thing there.
I don't know if that definitely looks like the sack
she just
could
ate
do extra.
Party,
I think
by the way.
I think you just got eaten.
No, I'm good. I'm good. I just need to.
No, she took a good chunk.
You just need to heal a bit. And then go get those shotgun shells.
That's probably a good idea. Gonna have to reload in order to use them, though.
Yeah, I know.
There's the turlet.
Is that it? There's a lot of toilets in this game. That's,
also, I think if that was the turlet, you don't think it would have come up with the psycho whatever's?
Oh, did he have them on?
I mean, it definitely looks like. Oh,
my God.
Reload. She did not like getting shot in her spider sack.
Would you? I mean, that's basically her scrotum.
I mean, that's what
I know, right
think
in
it's
the love sack,
point.
Yeah.
The spider scrote. She's behind you.
In one more shotgun shell, reload, and then you'll have a free space.
Whoop.
Fell in. There was also a crate up there.
You had a great loop there. Suddenly you're playing Dead by Daylight. She's behind you.
Was that her?
Yeah. She's eating you.
Jeff, don't forget to hit down and B. You turn around faster.
Let's not complicate Jeff's life right now.
That's not really complicated when he turns around.
Well, let him just play it the way he understands.
Can the editor rewind right here to Jeff going, I got three slots.
I'm okay, I got three slots.
I think she just made a new bug sack.
She made one on the wall.
Reload, Jeff, you get an extra slot. You can now pick something up.
I don't want to pick that up.
Ooh.
That one hurt her. She's down, I think. I think you knocked her down.
Did you? Oop.
Jeremy.
Well, I thought you
did. Oh, God. Oh, shit.
I don't think she appreciated that shotgun hysterectomy.
Do you have any health?
No, but there's one upstairs. I just got to shoot a shotgun shell to get it.
No, you already
know. No, you're already clear.
Have the space. You have the space.
Oh.
There you go.
You got God.
All right, careful. Chill out. It's not a dining room table. That's mutated Marguerite, just so you know. She can sometimes be giving birth to more bugs when she's out of view.
Keep her in view.
Oh,
flip through the pages. They'll give you tips.
She hates lilies.
There's like, here's how she's probably going to kill you next time.
Block was a good reminder.
Hey,
so
you
now,
got your
before
back.
You go down there,
yeah.
You want to take those herbs with you.
Why don't you use that separating agent? Get your Kim fluid back. Use it on some regular bullets.
I mean, he's not gonna.
It clears an inventory slot, really. Oh, you got one bullet. Wow. But you can't pick up the other part.
But you can turn into one of those. Now he's full. So you could run back and drop stuff off so that you can pick shit up while you're in that fight.
Yeah, that's a good call.
You know,
it's a good call.
I mean, I don't want you to, but I also don't want you to die.
You're very
much.
Smart. It's very, very smart.
Yeah, that's
smart.
Why I said it like 15 minutes ago.
All right, what should I get rid of?
Put away your psychostimulants.
Put away your coin.
Unless you want to use them as soon as
put
you get
the
there.
Put away the crank.
Don't need the key or the thing.
See,
don't need the crank right now.
You don't right now, I guess not.
You really don't
I
need
would
the
just put it away.
You
that's this
them.
Is the pain of
I'll get rid of
first
one of these.
Crank.
Put away the crank away. Fuck it.
You never know when you need that.
What's that picture? Do you?
I need that to get the treasure, probably.
In the turtle.
No, I don't know if you need it. I think once you look at it, you're good. I'm pretty sure I got it after I found the picture, but it wasn't holding the picture.
You need as much space as possible, Jeff. I might just...
Okay. You want to go in there and just clean sweep it.
Right, this is it. That boss is going down, Jeff.
She's yelling timber.
Oh, dude, I found out, too. If you duck under the... The last fight we had with Jack, when he had the giant scissor thing, if you duck under one of those, that's a secret achievement.
Whee!
Spider hole.
All right. Back to it.
Got my
fighting
knife.
The giant spider lady.
Do you think Spider Lady doesn't like flames, too?
I would assume she doesn't like flames.
Flames are awful for spiders.
Pretty much anything organic is not a fan.
It was the weapon of choice, again, in Resident Evil. They gave you flamethrowers specifically for giant spider fights. There could be some correlation here.
I'm going to make an assumption that you have to flame her until she's, like, stunned, and then
blaster?
I don't think you have to do shit. You just so far, all the bosses are just rail them. But I think the flamethrower fucks her up because it's like the flamethrower fucks up the bees.
I want the solid fuel, right?
Yeah, probably. Yeah. The flamethrower fucks up the bees. She's like making bees. She's a bee lady.
I don't have any chem fluid, though.
Well, you just put it...
Did you put the wrong one away?
No, he only had two strong ones.
I had two strong
ones. He didn't have a regular
one. I wonder what the...
There's some in here.
There's some downstairs.
Yeah, you have... Assuming they don't change it on you, you have free roam of the bottom floor.
Yeah. Now, if I'm correct, there was a... turlet somewhere.
There was a turlet.
There's the turlet.
I don't think that's the one, though.
Well, yeah, that is the one. The one in the picture was had wood all around it.
I'm not the.
It was a class. It was a classy toy.
Yeah, it was shiny, nice wood.
Ryan, you're. I mean, that water heater is in excellent
condition. Just replaced it. It's still under warranty.
Okay, so what's your plan for the?
Look, when Marguerite is done murdering people, she likes to take a nice.
So that literally just opens a path.
Yeah, you make life easier.
Nicely done, Jeff.
Okay, cool.
No, it's hot.
Great point. And then you want what's in there.
Yeah, you can take
that
those,
was control.
Take those out and friggin' load them in your gun now.
More strong chem fluid. Doesn't that stack with the ones
you
already have?
I'd hold off on that. I don't think it does.
Oh.
Does the strong chem fluid stack? Did you have
two? I don't think it stacks. I had two, and I moved one. Kept the other just in case.
Well, it's there if you find enough.
Yeah, I mean, he's going to be running around all over the place. He doesn't need that in his inventory.
Okay, so as soon as you go upstairs, she's going to get you. Yeah, later.
You could save him.
Good luck, Jeff. Now, she's going to grab you, and you have to pop her. Now,
I'm pretty sure you're going to have to cut her.
I bet you're going to have to use the knife.
Yeah.
Well.
One way to find out.
Yep, here we go. Oh, what a surprise.
You even saw it that time.
Yeah, you got a shot off.
Oh, you just took a shot before.
Oh, no. No, look at that.
That's gross.
Dumb bitch.
All right, get upstairs and see what you can find there, Jeff.
Here I come. She's coming. All right,
she is coming. It was nice of her to warn us first. There's another turlet.
Oh! Oh! Try flaming her.
How do you think her and Jack's sex life was?
Dude, I don't know.
Awesome.
Man.
Yeah?
She's on the ceiling. He's fucking lifting up shovels and.
Shovel lifting?
Yeah.
It's a sexual position.
Oh, no, I think she jumped up.
Yeah, finish off those bugs, though. Oh, there you go. Nice.
You still don't have anything to use the solid fuel.
Yeah, you
with.
Need the regular chem, right?
Yeah. Oops.
Whoop.
It sneaks up on you, that hole.
Oh, dude, she's making bees
she
somewhere.
She is. I can hear her making them.
Making bees.
Dude, she's giving birth to
are
bees.
Are they coming out of her asshole?
Everywhere.
That's not how babies are made.
I don't think she really follows the laws of nature.
That seems like that was an extra powerful
one. Oh, there's one in her asshole.
Yeah, it really goes all the way around.
Whew. Got nothing.
Dude, that was a real ball buster right there. Oh, God.
That's pretty hideous.
Get her in a taint.
Oh, you got her.
You're out, Jeff. You're out.
You got to heal up. Yeah. You have strong bullets.
He's got two.
Don't waste them.
Kill her.
Save it.
Where'd that bitch go?
Wait for the shot.
All right.
She might be above you.
A strong possibility. She
don't
likes
you. Don't shoot that bee, Jeff.
There was a moment there. Like everyone held their breath.
Show yourself. Oh, nice. There you go. Pus came out. Oh, two for two. Excellent. All right, switch.
Okay, switch. All right, so this is all you got. So why don't you... There might
be
more shit upstairs.
And look for shit.
There was...
All right, watch out for the hole.
There,
it's gonna try and sneak up on you.
Solid.
But...
There you go, break that.
What was in that?
Oops.
All right, chem fluid.
Chem fluid. All right, so you can do either
probably burner
bullets
fuel.
Or you could do burner fuel.
What do you think, Michael?
We'll do burner.
I'm probably burner fuel. He's got two pieces of solid fuel.
slits your heart. You know I'm gonna fuck.
You didn't even let her finish her threat.
Yeah.
Or compliment. I'm not really sure.
You know I'm gonna. Bitch!
No, right in the uterus. Right. My spider ovaries.
And make sure you load it. There you go, Jeff. Jeff's a machine right now. Don't leave
Cher. Oh, burn her crotch. Yeah, she did not like that.
Oh, she even said Cher.
She does not like that.
Dude, you're burning her big time.
Ow!
News at 11. Spider-Woman hates fire. Flaming vagina.
Okay, time to get out of there. When she climbs up, it's bad.
Oh, Jeff, you have any health left?
No. There's an herb upstairs I can grab.
You need to get your ass up there. You also have three.
Yeah, well, I would switch to something else.
Fuel, just so you know.
There you go.
Where was that herb? It's right here, right?
Yeah.
She's having a good time.
Gay old time.
We'll have a gay old time.
There you go.
Oh.
I'll use it.
Jeff's learning. He's learned.
He's somewhere making.
Nice.
There you go.
Making babies.
Yeah, she's squirting some more out.
You must have done a significant amount of damage to her.
This house is just full of spider
anchor
babies.
Well, you can tell because she's changing like he blew that sack off of her, and then another one popped up. There you go. Oh, hell yeah.
What was that?
Burner fuel. She got another 75.
That's all just right. A can of hairspray he's jamming in there, right?
It's fine. It burns.
Short controlled
burst. What sucks is you can't fucking see when you're shooting it.
Panicked, immediate bursts.
Or long, very long.
There you go.
All right, you're good.
Yeah, I think she's
shotgunner.
Immune to damage at a certain point. Leave, Jeff, leave. She's gonna jump on your head. There seems to be a pattern there.
Nice.
I'm in a different area.
Oh, nice.
So you could use that chem fluid and make your other solid, your other burner, and get rid of that other solid fuel.
Oh, nice.
Or you can make health.
What was that?
Hang on, Emma.
You still got an herb.
I mean, you can use the herb as well. The herb is health.
There was something on that shelf back there.
You just make a
first aid? I made health. Where was on the shelf?
Careful, she's around you, dude.
I don't know. You ran by it. I'm not exactly sure where it was.
Oh my god, I thought that was a...
Huh?
More chem fluid. Fucking Christ.
Here's where it all was.
Yeah.
She's got
that white
you,
shelf over there, I think.
Yep.
No escape, city boy.
Oh, well, we're doing okay so far.
There you go. Blaster. Oh. That was good control, Jeff. That was a good trigger discipline.
Way to resist.
There
nice.
You go.
Put him in.
Load it.
Reload it. Hello?
Hey, you unlocked it.
Dude, you were the master of unlocking.
Okay. Time to go on the offensive here, Jeff.
Let's find this code.
Okay, shoot her swaths. Oh, man.
She's really straining to get that baby out.
Ugh. Where are you? Show yourself.
Michael,
I
hope you have a human child
and
not a nest of spiders.
I hope so, too.
I think we all hope that.
Can't be taking care of, like, 50,000 kids.
I can't have no spider babies.
Ooh.
That was a nice one. That
it's
was
looking
nice
real
one.
Ruined down there.
Oh.
What? Okay, you tried to take a key out. Jeff, you
have nothing.
No,
nothing.
There's
you,
no
you
gas.
To, you can make
you didn't
more.
Make it yet.
You can make more. Jeff is in the zone.
You still got two
shotgun
bullets.
The one bullet thing. Left, Jeff.
Chem fluid.
Oh, fuck!
Jeff, just run past her. That was incredible that
wow.
She didn't get you. Fucking bee got you. You didn't reload, just so you know, because that bee got you. Alright, you're good.
No,
oh,
I'm
maybe,
not!
Maybe the bee
you
got
a fire at her or something. You can scare her away. He still has shotgun bullets, right? Doesn't he have two?
I thought you did. Whoop! Good shot.
Yeah.
Gave you a return taint punch.
She's stuck in the door.
This is her rebuttal.
Ooh.
Oh!
Nice, Jeff.
Switch. There she goes. She went through a fucking window.
A fucking wasp.
Alright.
You should make more fuel.
There you go, load it in.
Man, so now you've got one chem left and you're out of solid fuel.
Uh-oh.
Oh, nice. Jeff! He did
it! Finisher! Hold on.
No, I think she's just dead. I think she's dead.
I think he did it!
Double tap her to the skull. The only way to be sure.
Okay. Something's... Yeah, I think you're good. You're good.
You did it.
Oh, and that was inside of her, sure.
That's where she keeps it.
Holy shit.
Jeff!
Dude, narrowly...
done it.
Narrowly escaping.
All right, let's go explore.
Reload, and then grab all your shit.
You know what, I'm gonna...
That would be a great time to use psycho
stimulants. I was gonna say.
If you had them, but I don't think you do.
Well, there's ones in the... Isn't there ones you didn't
pick
up?
There's one somewhere in here,
I think
there's
somewhere in here.
It was, like, upstairs.
I think it was behind you.
Oh, was it down there?
I think it's downstairs, yeah. Take a right.
Oh, yeah, you're right. It's right over here.
And it's right there.
Yeah, you're absolutely right.
Oh, nice. That's right, yeah, on the couch.
There you go. Go get everything.
Or nothing. Because there's nothing left.
Ooh.
Ooh, Jeff, you did a good
job. You did a real good job picking over the room.
Oh, Jeff, you did great.
See, there was a thing.
There you go.
That was what I tried to tell you to go back to.
What was that?
So I think it was pistol bullets. He picked it up so fast. First aid.
Nice.
That's helpful.
Oh, I think... Didn't you find that last time?
Something over there. What the hell was that?
That was an odd noise.
I didn't see what it was. He picked
really
it up so fast.
Away.
I think it was fuel.
Picking it up.
It was more fuel.
I'm just in the interest of time, I'll sort it out later.
Nice. More solid fuel, more chem. Pretty nice haul here.
I gotta go upstairs now.
It is good to know that the psychostimulants are pretty frequent. At least they give you a few, so I don't have to save them forever. You know, they kind of throw one or two in an area, and I think they just like expect you to use them. So you can make something, though, and pick that up.
Nice.
Go upstairs.
So, do you have any meter as to when it runs out, though?
What?
The psycho?
I think it's like a, you get like a...
No. I don't think so. Like, I think it just ends.
The floor, it looks a little warped, right?
And then it does. Your vision does change, but it's so...
I think it got everything.
Yeah, it's so subtle, it's hard to tell when it turns off. I would see it turn on. It's almost like you get Limitless a little. Starring Bradley Cooper.
Ah.
Now a
also
TV
a
show.
Short, well, yeah. A one-season TV show.
Oh, is it just one?
It was, yeah. It didn't make it past it.
And that was canon, too. Like,
started to watch that. Oh, yeah, Bradley Cooper even shows up in it.
Yeah.
I watched a couple episodes in, and I was like, ah, fuck it. It's not going to... It didn't get renewed, so why bother?
I had that thought, and I'm glad now I never started it. Because I like that movie.
What was the movie about?
As like, this bullshit drug you take, and it unlocks, like, 90% of your brain. And then, like, all
the downside of that movie, though, is every time they find something that mildly stimulates your brain, they're like, it's a limitless drug. They've done it.
Yeah, so now I can open this door.
And what's that? Is that the trailer right in front of you there?
Yeah. That's the shortcut.
Oh, yeah.
The trailer.
I'll go save at the trailer.
So now he's ready to go back to the house. Oh, no, not the back of the house. He's got
to
go back
to the
lantern.
To the back house.
He'll, Well, no, he still has to use the friggin' lantern.
Yeah, that's in the back house.
What
and
about
upstairs.
The fetus?
Oh, yeah.
Through the crow door.
Yeah, I gotta go. I'll do all that.
I'm gonna. That's all those things I'm gonna do.
Yeah. Seems like we really left that important
serum. What do you want to do with it?
I don't know. Take it back and put it in this chest.
Some big, you know. You call it a fetus. It is big. It's like
hey,
that big.
There it is.
Turlet.
That's the turlet.
Is
that
it?
Was the turlet.
She hit it in your trailer.
What was in it?
It was just 44 mag ammo, though.
Oh.
Magnum ammo.
Wow. Good to know.
Scruffy likes to make magnum bullets in the turlet.
Of course, so are we? Is that? Should we be done, or should we go? We should go use the.
We should probably at least just use the lantern.
You're almost done.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll go use the lantern.
We should
watch
use the
that
lantern.
Spawn another boss battle.
If it spawns a boss battle, then well, you know
so
Jeff will do it real quick in like 2 seconds.
Yeah,
right.
For sure.
Right. Of course.
It's
got. I fucked that old bitch up.
There's nothing left in the back house. It's got to just be some collect some shit and then go back to the main house. There's probably a key.
Fuck that dumb old lady up.
Well, we do the open that door and then don't we go meet Zoe in the trailer?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we're
for
probably almost done
visit.
Right here.
Man, I gotta be honest with you guys. I was awesome there. Grace under pressure.
Yeah.
That was pretty impressive.
It was very calculated, everything you did.
Well, it was good that you planned ahead and made sure you had enough inventory space before you got to the boss.
Well, that's part of it, you know?
Alright, go hang up that lantern.
Bing!
Bitch is paid. That's all I got.
Who's tickling what? The old ivories?
Yeah.
Oh, you thought you killed Marguerite?
Yeah. Oh,
I mean, she did.
That was just her first spider form, dude. You watched her turn into a puddle of goo, and then she came back as a giant spider.
Yeah, but, right.
Well, I mean, she turned into a puddle of bugs, and then became a bigger bug.
Yep, it's dark.
It's a crocodile.
That's gonna come. That's the next.
That's
boss.
The Resident Evil 2 crocodile.
Yep, that's the croc in the sewer. Excuse me, Mr. Croc. All right, nothing there. Sweet. Let me double check. Nope, still nothing. Was there something on the floor?
It's something bright green. But
oh, it's just a star. Ornament. Just an Achievement Hunter star. Was that? Wait, is that an Achievement Hunter Easter egg?
Easter egg.
Oh my god.
Easter egg. Dude, which one's me? Oh, this is the fucking toy room.
Oh.
I've heard rumors of this toy room.
It's probably definitely a reason to be in here.
Maybe there is more than the kid in the suitcase up here.
Oh.
Maybe this is the person that's, like, locked up. Yeah.
Yeah, this place
Get
sucks.
Get out of here, George Takei.
Oh, my. Ooh. What you got?
Did that say Ethan on it?
I'm going to pick that up last, because that's going to be...
It says Edgar, clearly.
Oh. It said Ev...
It just said E, so that's all I saw. Dude, ink blocks.
That thing's awesome. Creepy as fuck, that doll.
The teddy bear?
It was the teddy bear, whatever's sitting on the chair there.
You don't want to open that?
Yeah, I do. I'm
going to
pick this up because I don't think it's going to.
What does it say?
My family.
Oh.
My family.
She's got a lot of family.
Evelyn,
okay.
Evelyn sits by the other.
Okay, so that's who's up here, probably.
It's been 37 years.
She's the one that lets you eat
Where's Evelyn at? Is she in the cabinet?
No.
No, it's a lot of fucked up shit.
Just going to shut that.
So who's Evelyn?
That's the daughter. Remember when you were running around as Mia and she's like, Mommy!
Oh, the little girl is
little
Evelyn.
Girl. I guess. I mean,
makes sense, Ryan.
It's always little girls that instigate these things, right?
Little girls!
Resident Evil likes the creepy little girls.
Yeah.
The movie.
The movie
started that.
It's
a song from Annie.
Oh my. It was a dolly.
You should go put that back in the
Get
closet.
Get this
Knock.
Shit away from me.
Put it back in the closet.
It's goop.
It's where it belongs.
I'm gonna
put
fight
it in the closet.
Goops. Something's wrong with
her. Oh, yeah?
Yeah, maybe.
She seems so normal.
Christ. No, you let me in there. This looks like a good area for those fucking,
not a lot of
the fodder
shit to pick up.
Like, the molded. That's what they're called.
The goopies, yeah.
The mold goops. People.
The goopsins.
Yeah, they are called the molded. I'm reminded of that every time I'm on loading
screen.
Oh, shit. Oh, man.
Stay away. I always just think of them as the shit demons from Dogma.
All right. I just have to... Message received.
Well, he's not obeying, though.
Oh, God. I need water.
Jeremy, they're coming. You should watch. It's going to happen. Kick the ball to her, Jeff. You sure did. Now she knows. That's a door that's probably supposed to be locked.
I hope it is a little girl.
Clear the quarters, Jeff. Clear the quarters.
There you go.
Is that the painting from Layers of Fear?
Yeah.
It's about to be.
Oh, and it all ties in. Oh, yes.
Oh.
Check out the dollhouse.
No. Yeah, you're fucked as soon as you touch the dollhouse.
There's a little dollhouse.
Check out the dollhouse.
Here it comes.
Soon you'll be the doll.
It's like Until Dawn.
Yup. Okay. Check for a doll gun.
He's just seeing how he can stall. That will reload that.
Set this bitch on fire. Gotta press A at some point.
Yep, that's what left trigger does. Yep, okay. No,
what is
it still...
with these two bullets right here?
Nope.
Just standard hanging. Okay.
Yeah.
You just, once you hit 30, you have to start a new space.
Oh, it's just a letter. It's a mailbox.
The fuck?
Huh.
Huh. Is that a map? Oh,
Yeah, all right.
So
got it.
The, oh, that's
yeah,
the secret
that's
room.
Room.
That's the secret
that's
room.
The secret
yeah,
room.
So it's to your left.
And that's the room you're in.
That's the dollhouse. And the oh,
it's
Jeff.
A, what
oh,
a,
Jeff.
What an incredibly
oh,
simple map.
Oh, God.
Why,
okay.
Why didn't
it's
it just
right.
say, why
it's
didn't
right,
it just say
yeah.
look left?
Yeah, I don't know.
All right, nope.
On the wall.
You.
On the wall.
Man, I think he's just making sure he's not about to get killed, but there's nothing you can
it's,
do about it.
No,
I mean,
there's really nothing. It's you're overanalyzing this whole situation.
It's just like straight behind the bed.
Just put your dick in the
right
wall.
Right there.
Yeah, right there.
There it is.
Yep.
Nailed it.
Now go down there.
Get your ass in the hole.
It's a bad room.
It's not even a room.
It's like Charlie's bedroom.
Oh.
That's normal. Hey, okay. That's the D-Series.
That's the D-Series.
Take the
arm.
You need the arm. Zoe's got a head hanging around.
She's
that
got
food,
a head.
That food
around.
Is not that old. People are still.
Mm. Oh, yeah. She comes here regularly. Oh, you're going to need that arm, though.
Looking for an Indiana Jones trap?
Just surveying the situation.
Mm-hmm.
Before I grab a corpse arm.
You going to give her a visual
just
pat
yank
down?
Yank it.
Ocular pat down.
Yeah, what does it say?
I don't
want
to infringe on the trademark.
Oh!
Gross.
I guess this is it.
Oh my god.
Yep, definitely looks like an arm. I hope you only need the lower part of it. Do it, Jeff.
Don't do it, Jeff.
Don't
She's
do it.
She's coming for her arm.
I mean,
you put
she,
her down
she
now.
Might
this
be
is your chance.
For her arm.
You could change the whole outcome of the game.
Oh, Jeff.
The
she
lights
said
going
stay
out.
Away.
Pop her right in the stump. It's a weak point.
He had to do it.
Well, that means she's not going to get up, though.
Yeah, or maybe someone's behind him.
Jeff, baby steps, remember? No going backwards.
I just want to maintain eye contact with
that. It's going to be right
here. That's fine.
Yep. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, it's just a gooey. Just a gooey.
Right,
right
in the chest. That's how you kill those.
Jeff, I'm going to say this. There's probably going to be more than one. All right, so now you're out of shotgun. Switch to the pistol. You also have your flamethrower. He's dead. He blew his head off.
With gusto.
Alright, so now you just need to head back to the trailer.
That's a ship demon right there. How
Prick.
Far away do you think you'll get where she comes for that arm?
I don't know if she's gonna come for that arm.
Somebody's coming for it.
Oh, that thing's geotagged, man.
Dude, you think they have this whole fucking kids play area up here for nothing?
I think they got the app open, too. They're gonna find that shit.
I heard, I saw something about there being a toy shotgun in the attic, but I don't know if that was the attic.
Probably not. It's probably the main house attic.
It could be, but that just looked like a toy room.
Yeah, I got it. Are we really going to be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine.
I mean, it's still pretty gooey.
We can get out of here together.
Dude, cool. I bet this bitch is berserk.
My wife's still alive, right?
She's gonna betray the fuck out of you, right? There's no way Zoe's helping you.
No, no, no. She's a member of this family. You forgot the baby.
I don't think you need the baby.
What the hell's the point of it then?
Freak you out?
Baby.
Baby in a suitcase?
Baby in a box.
I'm glad you went back for that though, Jeff. It was a much, much stronger finale.
Yeah.
To an exciting part
Ooh,
four.
Fucking Christ. Are we almost done with this game?
Not even close.
We've killed two of the people. We just
it's
have to fight
true.
The brother
you
and the grandma.
You fought the mother,
now.
You fought the father. And as far as we know, they're dead. And there's an achievement, dude.
Uncover the secret in the old house.
Zoe! Oh, damn it.
You bitch, you lied. You're not here.
Ha ha.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe.
The brother.
The brother.
Out.
What a twist.
She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just
sexy
let them
lie.
Both go. What do you need them for?
Nah, that's family business, Ethan. And not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time, and I'll give it to you.
I'll give you a head, all right.
Only if you participate in a little, activity I put together. Just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited.
Tractor pull.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
It's not going anywhere.
Sunday.
partner.
First you bang my sister, then I bang my sister. Sister. Yeah. Then we bang each other.
Let me drink milk.
You want to have some fun, don't you?
And Luther is in my mouth.
In the fridge.
Oh.
Well, Jeff, let's open the fridge, pal.
What part of your wife is it?
How bad could it be?
I mean, does it matter what's in there? They'll just, you know, just throw some goo on it. It'll grow back.
It's true. You can always staple it on later. Yeah.
Is that the head?
It's a head.
A head of some kind.
The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch.
It's fucking Jesse.
Mr. White.
Fucking Max walks in and his phone won't fucking turn off. Piece of shit.
All right, well, there you go. So now we gotta go fight the brother, I guess.
Whose head was that?
I don't know. Just, I mean, like, that head's all over the place.
Just,
you know, there's a bunch of people were missing and stuff. You,
that's true.
Man, you got a hell of an inventory. A lot of crap.
Need another backpack.
Oh,
looks
you
like
have
you got room
they
for
have
lots
a coin in there.
You
got another
there.
Antique coin. Might as well use that. So there's only. There were only three cages, right?
In this,
as far as
area,
we've seen,
yeah.
So the third one unlocks the Magnum.
Yeah.
Arguably the first one you could have unlocked, but you know,
yeah.
Only seven coins
seven
away.
Seven coins to go.
All right. So you have to assume the brother is gonna be like a psycho, like really fast
probably
asshole,
a,
probably.
Probably
Jeff,
a little
too
prick.
Many. You know that. You know that. All right. Well, we'll see you next time.
Well
in
done,
part
Jeff.
Five.
Spooky.